right, who's first?
Who are you?
Oh, shit, that's Ray.
You're not supposed to be here, punk guy.
$10,000 to whoever killed this fuck!
你想杀我啊？啊 ！Don't be stupid.
I'm gonna kill you. Anyone who stands with me, smile me.I'm gonna kill you!
Surprise!
Shit! Time to die, Lee.
Fuck you!
You're done!
Piece of fucking shit. Fuck! How does it feel, Pig? To know that your boss sold you out? And you fucked your way almost as bad as you fucked Jackie. You were supposed to die with Winston. Dog Eyes blew that. And that poke guy Tong. Fucking worthless, Lan Yang. But that's okay.I am gonna enjoy killing you myself.
Fuck you.
Hoi Toa!
You want more?
Help!
Is that all you got?
Ugh.
Raymond.
Hey, easy there, Wei. This man is in my custody.
Yes, sir.
You okay?
Yeah. Where's Pendrew?
He's up for promotion. Interpol. He's done with us.
He's dirty, Raymond. He outed me to Big Smile Lee.
Take it from me, Wei. Whatever you heard, it won't matter. The only voice they hear is Pendrew's. You did what you came here to do. All right? Let's get you cleaned up.
Jay? The fuck? Uncle Poe? Pendrew? What the hell?
Superintendent Pendrew, I'm surprised to see you. You're the one who chased my boys away?
Poe, you know why I'm here.
I can imagine all sorts of reasons. I'm sure you will tell me.
I'm moving on to greener pastures, but not without taking care of some unfinished business with you and Sonny first.
We had a deal, did we not, Pendrew? I gave you the three tigers. It made your career.
And I let you and Sonny continue operating.
A sacrifice you were willing to make.
At the time. I'm putting Sonny away, and with you gone, I'll finish this once and for all.
The only difference between you and me is... I know what I am.
Jesus Christ. Pendrew, I've got you, you son of a bitch.